This is a story about how I met my amazing Charles. Our families were close, and we grew up together, but never really knew that we existed. We were just two strangers in a street. This is a story of action. Some courage. But most importantly, a story of love. Who am I? I'm Charlotte, a normal girl living a normal life. Until that fateful day when Mom gave me that weird look.
You have a weird look on your face, Mom. Is something wrong?
Well, we have a surprise for you.
What kind of surprise?
Well, we'll be making a visit to the Boeing family.
Oh, we haven't seen them in a long time.
But your father and I won't be there, and neither will your siblings.
Just me?
Yeah, we're thinking it would be a good opportunity for you and Charles to get to know each other better.
Charles?
Charlotte? Who's that?
You know, from the Lee family. Charlotte, the eldest daughter, right, Charlotte?
Oh, yes, Charlotte. She's a very, very nice girl. Very attractive girl. Don't you think, son? You know, she's such a...
Very,
yeah, Charlotte.
Very pretty,
you should think about her, perhaps.
Who?
And after that, we went on our quote-unquote date.
Welcome to Sweetheart Cafe. What can I get you guys?
Oh, she's not my girlfriend or anything. It's not even a date. We're just...
No, he's not my boyfriend. We barely know each other.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like I...
No, not
my...
ever.
Really? Never? Oh, well...
No.
Well, yeah, exactly.
Not a date.
You want to get out of here?
Yeah.
What happened, you might ask? Well, we just went home. Until a few days later.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hi, Charles.
Yes. By the way, sorry about, like, the other day. It was really... It was, like, my parents set that up. So,
yeah. Oh, yeah, that's totally fine. Whatever.
Oh, and, apparently, they're actually planning more of these setups. I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, so annoying.
Why don't we, like, ditch those and do our own thing like we did last time?
Like what?
I don't know, like, skating? Sledding? It's winter time, you know? Like,
that will be fun.
It will be.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. me. Oh, it's for the only one I see.
Oh, hi. Surprised me.
So, we've noticed that you guys have been making your dates a little bit more creative lately.
Dates, Mom. We're just friends.
Please. We've seen it all before. Starts out with a simple cup of coffee, and then next thing you know, you're going out skating, dancing, holding hands by the lake, and I saw that look on your face. You are not just friends, am I right, dear?
We're just friends. I'll prove it to you. I'll go on a date with somebody else.
You know what? I think I'll ask her out on a date.
Charlene, how's it going, girl? Long time to see you. When was this long?
Actually, it's Charlotte. How are you doing? I haven't seen you in a long time, Kit.
Kit? How do you remember my name?
Well, we went to high school together.
Oh, yeah, high school. Yeah, yeah. I remember you had braces. Yeah, you hung around Stephanie. Yeah, I remember Stephanie. Yeah, I think we dated for like 4 weeks. What was that, Catherine? I don't know. It's new with you. You know, a lot's been happening with me lately. I've been going to the gym 6 days a week. I mean, like my seventh day. Usually just do cardio and whatnot. But yeah, you know, been drinking a lot of protein shakes. Like this water here. It's good, but it's not that good. I wonder if we can get some service here, eh? Anyways, you think is it cold? Is it too hot in here? I think it's pretty hot in here. Oh, well, watch out. Yeah, I don't usually wear this shirt, only on dates. Like last week I was on a... Hey, waiter, come on, let's go.
Welcome to Sweetheart Cafe.
Yeah, that's great. Can we get some food here, some beverages? I'll take an espresso. M'lady will have chai tea. I know you like that stuff, though. I could tell. I have this instinct when it comes to girls.
Never mind.
Chai tea.
Good.
Anyways, you think they could have sugar here, eh? Well, you know what? Sugar's bad for you. Very bad for you. You ever just go straight sugar? Craziest nights of my life, I tell you. So boring. You know, I play guitar. I actually write my own music. But I thought this would call for a special occasion. I actually wrote you a song. I'm playing the key of F sharp. Well, it's the key of D and F sharp, but yeah. See if I... It's been a while. See if I know any... Oh, yeah, now we're...
Yeah. Yeah, girl. My name is Kit. I'm gonna sit and serenade you with a song I wrote. Don't quite remember your name, but I know... Yeah, you like the song. You got that kind of look on your face that really says a lot about your personality.
Oh,
hi.
You. Where'd you get that impressive guy?
Just an old friend.
Yeah, friendly guy.
Yeah.
Really nice.
He's interesting.
What happened to that first guy? He was, like, not awful.
I don't know. We're just friends, I think.
Yeah. Better than that, weirdo.
Yeah, Charles is nice.
Yeah. I've seen a lot of couples come through here. You know, everything from punks to normal people. And that last guy wasn't the best. He was pretty lame. But the first guy... I think it would work out between you two. Yeah, not bad.
You know what? I think you're right. Thank you. I'll see you later.
Yeah, get out of here.
Charles. Didn't see you there.
Charlotte, Charles, I have something to tell you. Wait, is it the same thing?
I don't know, is it? Probably.
I think I like you.
Oh yeah? Oh wow. I like you too. Yeah.
Hey! You guys should kiss!
As the years went by, Charles and I grew older and wiser, and eventually, well, we got married, and what happens next is our little secret.
Hi, I'm home!
Please. We've seen this all before. It starts out with a simple cup of coffee, and then next thing you know, you go out skating, dance.
Two. What? Go.
What the heck?
Is that good?
Yeah. I'm tired. Go away. What the heck?
Yeah, I can do 60 push-ups. Like, I can do 70, but I'm trying to stay humble, you know.
But
I can show you.
Yeah!
She's a pretty one,
they're
a very nice girl. You know?
Cut! <off. laughs>
You know what? I think I'll ask her out. On like a date. That's what they say. It's cool.